Hello, Facebook, the world, YouTube. Where am I looking? I'm looking over there, and our audience of two. Welcome to Down for the Count's first ever live stream. This is very exciting. I'm looking at that camera. Wonderful. This is exciting. Both of them. Two cameras on me, which many would say is too many. We are the Down for the Count Swing Orchestra. Thanks, Alex. I love you too. Welcome. We are having a great time being in your living room or your kitchen or your bathrooms or bedrooms tonight. We are actually live. We're looking at the comments. My mum says, fabulous, sitting in my own living room, listening to live music. Well done, Down for the Count. And Amelia loves your dress, Kate. She says, it's your mum's. It's Kate's mum's dress. And Adam Topless says, who does your sound? It's spot on. And that would be Mr. Jack Childs, who's busy doing something. Adam says it's great. Right, we have a great little show lined up for you in the next 90 minutes or so. And we've got two marvelous vocalists to welcome onto the live stream sound stage. But before we get them onto the stage, I'm going to introduce you to the very handsome band sitting here behind me tonight, starting off with, on piano, me! To start off with, on the tenor saxophone, this is Mr. Alex Weston King. On the trumpet, Mr. Simon Joyner. On the alto saxophone, this is Katie Edwards. On the trumpet, Mr. Luke Davies. On the guitar, Sam Ainslie. On the baritone saxophone, this is Luke Pinkstone. On the bass, this is Mr. John Rixon. And on drums, Mr. James Smith. There you go, that is Down for the Count performing Count Basie's 1 o'clock jump. Hopefully you are all applauding along at home. it's a bit weird without it. All right, it is time to introduce the first of our two marvellous vocalists to the front of the stage, coming all the way from Winchester and singing Laverne Baker's On Revival Day. At home, in your living room, is on the stage, please give a very warm welcome to the marvellous Hannah Castleman.
Church began to rise. Heard a sundown deacon preaching to his flock. Have you ever seen old Satan on the run? Then follow me, see just how it's done. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Hannah Castleman, live in each and every living room. We are being listened to in Australia, in Armidale, Australia. Marc Lunny, thank you for watching, Marc. Hope you're enjoying the show. Christopher Sparrow, making me miss dancing even more. Christopher, dance around your living room, because we are certainly having to watch Callum dance around in front of us, which is, Callum, go away. Your moment is later. Feel free to send us selfies of yourselves watching at home. And also, forgive me for mentioning this, I will a few times. We do have a little tip jar if you felt like donating maybe what you might have spent coming to watch our show live in a jazz club. That would be lovely more than anything. It will help us put on more live streams for you over the next few months. We've got loads of ideas and loads of things that we'd love to do with this space, this amazing space, Halo Lighting in London. And we'd love to do some more live streams, and we'll be able to with your support. So there, or maybe there, or maybe there, or maybe even there, there's a link to our tip jar. On PayPal, alternatively, you can head to our Bandcamp store, where you can buy our physical CDs, you can buy downloads of our CDs, and all of that helps us put on things like this. And we'll come live to your living room often, maybe too often. Maybe you don't want us live in your living room anymore, which I'd understand. Anyway, enough of that. We're going to do a little Duke Ellington for you now. This features the marvellous Alex Weston King on tenor saxophone, but not before you get to hear Hannah Castleman recreate a marvellous Ella Fitzgerald scat solo. It's a little tune made famous by Duke Ellington and written by his trombonist Juan Tizol. This is Perdido.
It way down in Torito, the day the fiesta started. Bolero, I swear that they play the bolero. They kiss me a listing sombrero, and that's when my heart divided. Oh, it was the sun when I held him close. Low was the moon when we said adios. Perdido, my heart ever since is perdido. No, I must go to Torito to find what I lost perdido. We up in dia, but I do day. We up in dia, but I do day. Uba, uba, do day. But do, uba, uba, but it, but it, but do do day. Thank you. the moon when we said adios. Torpedo, my heart ever since was torpedo.
Very much. Hannah Castleman on vocals, Alex Weston King on tenor sax, and on applause, a man whose face you have seen already, uninvited, but now it is time to bring him onto the stage for real, all the way from the island of Jersey. Please give a very warm welcome to the marvellous, very debonair, but sadly he is wearing a moustache, for which I apologise. Everyone, this is Callum Gillies.
Hello, Internet.
When you're smiling, when the whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, oh, when you're laughing, the sun, it comes shining through. But when you're crying, will you bring on the rain? So stop your sighing, sweetheart, be happy again. Keep on smiling, 'cause when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. Shabba doo 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 doo. Ah, when you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
the whole world smiles with you.
Smiles with you.
Oh, when you're laughing,
when you're laughing,
oh, when you're laughing,
oh, when you're laughing,
That sun comes shining through.
Shining through.
But when you're crying,
when you're crying,
bring on rain,
bring
so
on
stop,
rain.
Your sighing.
Stop your sighing.
Oh, my baby, be happy again.
Happy
and
again.
Keep on smiling.
Keep on smiling.
When you're
when
smiling, well, the whole world smiles with you. James.
But when you're crying,
bring on the rain.
Bring
so
on
stop,
the
your
rain.
Stop your
side.
Oh, my baby, be happy again.
Happy
and keep on smiling.
Keep on smiling.
When you're smiling, well, the whole world smiles with you. The whole world smiles with you.
There you go, Callum Gillies, everyone. Awesome. Callum Gillies, all the way from Jersey, direct to your front rooms. Callum, you have made people's hopes and dreams and worst nightmares come true simultaneously. Let's check in on the comments. Swinging in Alford, Aberdeenshire. Love the live stream. Brilliant. Thank you for a great show. We were meant to be going, I'm assuming you saw us at the Tivoli Theatre in Aberdeen earlier this year. And we're looking forward to going back to the Tivoli Theatre in Aberdeen and everywhere else in Scotland soon. When you will let us, when we're allowed north of the border again, we will be there at some point next year. Would you very kindly just plug it in there? Because my phone, I've got low battery, and then I wouldn't be able to read out. Michael Williams.
You know him, don't you?
It's Hannah's dad. Callum, you look as... by the way, I'm not betting these comments. Before I read them, I'm just reading them. Okay, Callum, you look as if you have just been teleported in.
Who's that?
From a 1970s cop show with that tash. Loving the retro look.
I think it suits me.
Richard Long is looking forward to seeing us at Cadogan Hall. Yes, Richard, we hope to be at Cadogan Hall on Thursday the 17th of December with not just the 11 people on stage tonight, but also some extra horn players, some extra percussion players, and the marvellous 12 string players of the City String Ensemble who make up the Down for the Count Concert Orchestra. And we will be at Cadogan Hall, hopefully with an audience, on Thursday the 17th of December. Tickets are available now. There's about 60 left as of today. And if the concert can't go ahead, you will get your money back or concerts or tickets to the new concert. So you're not at risk too much, apart from, well, you're probably more at risk of losing dignity if you come along. Want to give a shout out to John Rixon from Canada. That's WK Lay 3. Love the shoes. People, whose shoes? My shoes? Callum's shoes? All the shoes. Brilliant way to spend a Sunday evening in Balham, southwest London. Anyway, people are listening all over the world. They're swinging in Chicago and Yorkshire and Aberdeen and Australia, all the exotic places. Anyway, that's enough of me speaking. We're going to do a little Count Basie for you now. It's a little piano feature, Count Basie. We had hoped to, by the magic of the internet, bring Count Basie out of retirement tonight. But sadly, it wasn't possible because of everything to do with the US presidential election. So I'm afraid on piano, you're stuck with me. This is a bit of Count Basie called All of Me.
Why not take all of me? Can't you see I'm no good without you? Take my lips and tash, I wanna lose them. Take my arms, I'll never use them, apart from maybe with you, Simon. Your goodbyes left me with eyes that cry. How can I ever get along without you? pond that once was my heart. So why not take all of me? I'll leave you with the very capable members of the Down for the Count Swing Orchestra. Myself.
I know.
Your goodbyes left me with eyes that cry. How can I ever get along without you? You took a part that used to be my heart. So why not take all?
Callum Gillies and the Down for the Count Swing Orchestra. For those of you just joining us, welcome to our live stream. It is Sunday, the 29th of November. The world is still standing just about, and we are here in London at the marvellous Halo Studio. Halo are normally a lighting hire company, but they've converted their warehouse into this great live streaming space. And in fact, here is Jack, who has helped us put all this together. Jack, everyone, on the internet. Jack has been wonderful. If you are in a band and you want a live streaming studio, come here. It's great. We've had a great time. Thanks to Jack and Phil for making us feel so welcome. If you're enjoying this at home, you can tip us in the PayPal tip jar, which is either there, 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 or there, depending on what orientation you're watching us in. And also, you can hit share and let your friends know what you're doing, and you can have a little watch party at home whilst we are playing for you. We hope to grow our fan base around the world. We have people listening in Norway and East Colchester and Slovakia and Warsaw, Poland and Rotterdam and everywhere. This is, and New York. This is really exciting. I make that eight countries so far. Nine if you include Scotland. I'm very sorry if that's inappropriate. I shouldn't have said that. I'm very bad. Now it's eight countries that we're streaming live to. We're going to do a tune now, which is descriptive of the times in which we live. It features Katie Edwards playing the alto saxophone, and it's called "Don't Get Around Much Anymore." Everyone, Katie Edwards on the saxophone. Thank you. very much. Don't get around much anymore, which is, I'm sure, a message with which you can all identify. Katie Edwards on the alto saxophone. You also heard Simon Joyner on the trumpet. And on trombone, you heard Alex Weston King. But of course, it wasn't a trombone because Max is in Valencia, quarantined. So we're very lucky to be joined by the marvellous Luke Davies out at the back here, in case any of you are wondering where Max is. And also, in case any of you were wondering, Sam Ainslie is here. He just isn't currently in any of the camera angles, but he will be later, I promise. But I'm very sorry to Sam's parents. Sam is definitely here. We had to drag him out of the pub, 3 minutes to seven. But of course, he is. All right. There he is. All right. Well, you might as well stay there. That's fine. We're going to get Hannah back onto the stage now. Don't worry, Sam. You'll have your moment. It will all be fine. We're going to get Hannah back onto the front of the stage. This is a little Ella Fitzgerald number for you now, called Sugarfoot Rag.
Gonna get out my sycamore, shine my shoes, greet my baby and tell him the news. I bet my money on his way back now, in a game home, a winner with a plenty of swag. 1 foot, 2 foot, slow for drag, swing your honey to the sugar foot rag. Dig a little jig and a zig and a zag, and listen to the trumpet sugar foot rag.
Simon Joyner on trumpet.
And a bottle of wine. One's for my honey and the other is mine. Sip on the side, then we sip on the wine. Then we both sip together and we have a good time. 1 foot, 2 foot, slow for drag. Swing your honey to the sugar foot rag. Take a little jig and a zig and a zag. And listen to the tenor sugar foot rag. Walk right up and stomp on the floor. Swing up the middle with a shoe fly four. 1 foot, 2 foot, slow for drag. Swing your honey to the sugar foot rag. Take a little jig and a zig and a zag. And listen to me, sugar foot rag.
Castleman, taking a deep breath in there. Hannah Castleman. Who else did you hear from? You heard from Simon Joyner on the trumpet, Alex Weston King on the tenor saxophone. All right, we're going to do a slower number for you now, a little Glenn Miller tune. This is one of the ones that we get requested more than any others on tour, so we thought that we'd play it to the world tonight, or at least to Chicago, Aberdeen, and Norway, and Slovakia, and everywhere else. This is a little Glenn Miller number, features Alex again on clarinet this time. This is Moonlight Serenade.
Thank you.
You're Alex Weston King on clarinet, Moonlight Serenade. All right, we're going to go straight on now with a little Count Basie number for you. The words for this tune are written by Ella Fitzgerald herself. It's a little jazz standard called Shiny Stockings. Welcoming back to the stage, all the way from Winchester, Hannah Castleman.
Too. When you changed your mind about me, why I never knew. I guess I'll have to find a new kind of guy who digs my shiny stockings too. Too. When you change your mind about me, why I never knew. I guess I'll have to find a new kind of guy who digs my shiny stuff. stockings too. I'm your guy who digs my shiny stockings too.
How about that? Luke Davies on lead trumpet there. James Smith on drums, Hannah Castleman on vocals. That was Shiny Stockings. All right, let's have a look at the comments, see what's going on. Tom Beaver is watching us, watching us, whatever, from their narrowboat on the mighty River Soar in Leicestershire. Great show, looking forward to seeing you live again soon, Tim and Charlotte. We are looking forward to performing live in front of an audience very soon, hopefully all being well. Michelle Moore says, it's only the 22nd in Bishop Auckland in Australia, which I think I said it was the 29th earlier, didn't I? Which it's not, it's not, it's the 22nd. Unless you're watching like the replay of this on the 29th of November, in which case it is the 29th of November. Jordan Murray, Jordan Murray says, hey Luke Davies, watching from Cobham Road, is that where you live? Everyone knows where the after party is tonight at Luke's house. Marc.
It's a very illegal COVID lockdown after party.
Of course, we will not be having an after party. I would just like to make that very clear to everyone watching. Katie Edwards is, capital letters, fantastic. That comes from Marc Edwards, who sort of has to say that, being married to Kate and everything. Guy Bradshaw says, sounding great. Jane Robin Carter says, brilliant, Hannah. Steph Sam says, heart. So I don't know whether that's... I don't know if that's three hearts to you or three hearts shared between the rest of us. But anyway, Stephanie is watching and enjoying. Nancy McDonald, we love you. Thank you, Nancy. We love you too. We're watching from Newmarket. John Bailey says, just fab. Loving the tunes. Can't wait to see you live again. And playing at our wedding in June. Guy Bradshaw, yes. There were so many postponed weddings from this year, which we are looking forward to next year. Guys being one of them. Isabel, thank you from Fife in Scotland. We have loads of Scottish fans, which is great, especially because I offended them all earlier. Rachel Gillis, enjoying watching from Jersey. Love you to see everyone. You're all sounding great.
Oh, I love you, Mum.
And Sarah Joyner is watching from Esher. The best soundtrack for marking exams. And hopefully there's some comments whose surnames aren't the same as the people in the band. James Richards. Is anyone related to James Richards? No, that's great. He is listening live in Kent. Saw you in Clumber Trials last year. Great fun. Thanks for the show. Calvin Turner. Oh, dear. MP3, which is my nickname bestowed on me by the great and very sadly recently departed Nick Kerr from Ellesmere Music Centre. I took my initials of MPS. This was when MP3s were a new thing. Do you know this story?
No.
You don't. When MP3s were a new technology, that became my nickname for years. And Kelvin says MP3 is starting to sound a little like dear old Nick, which I'm not sure if that's necessarily a good thing or a bad thing. What do you think?
Very good.
Very good. Let's assume it's very good. Thank you, Kelvin. And that is, there's loads of comments. And we're going to move on now because I'm getting the hurry up sign from Callum. Callum basically would like to come and sing a song for you. And so he's going to come and sing a little Louis Prima number. This is called Banana Split for my... Come on.
Baby.
Right, one.
One, two, three, I'm sorry.
Banana split for my baby, a glass of plain water for me. Banana split for my baby, a glass of plain water for me. Dispenser man, if you please, serve my chick a mess of calories. Banana split for my baby, and a glass of plain water for me. Flip back the lid, scoop everything in sight. Make it a rainbow of red, brown, and white. Chocolate chips and everything that's nice. Tutti frutti once, but spumoni twice. Oh, banana split for my baby, and a glass of plain water for me. Spray the whipped cream for at least an hour. Pile it as high as the Eiffel Tower. Loaded with nuts, about 16 tons. Top it with a pizza, just for fun. Oh, banana split for my baby. And a glass of plain water for me. Come on, sing aloud.
Banana split for my baby.
Let's have a little magnum.
A glass of plain water for me.
Oh, Kippa.
Banana split for my baby.
Mm-mm.
A glass of plain water for me.
Now, whatever is a fella to do?
Stack her up with crazy goo.
Cause that's the stuff she likes to wade right through.
Banana split for my baby.
And a glass of plain water for me. Now add the cherries, the kind she loves to munch. Skip one banana, use the whole darn bunch. Drown it in fudge, about 6 or 7 cans. And give us 2 spoons, she'll eat it with both hands. Banana split for my baby, and a glass of plain water for me. Separate checks, it must be. Charge the split to her, cause the water's for me. Oh, banana split for my baby. And the glass of plain water's for me. Ain't got no money. The glass of plain water's for me.
Callum Gillies, banana split for my baby. Here's another one from Callum. This is Pudding on the Ritz.
Is that a short enough interview for
you? Yeah, that'll do. That's grand.
Cool. Awesome.
I'll dedicate this one. Nana. Nana in Jersey. This one's for you. There you go. Nana in Jersey.
Nana in Jersey.
Have you seen the well-to-do upon Lenox Avenue on that famous thoroughfare with their noses in the air? They're in high hats and arrow collars, white spats and $15, spending every dime on a wonderful time. But if you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where Harlem sits? Putting on the Ritz. Spangled gowns upon the bevy of highbrows from down the levee, all misfits. Well, the pudding on the Ritz, that's where each and every Lulu Bell goes. Every Thursday evening with the swell bows. Rob and Elmo, come with me, we'll attend the Jubilee. See them spend their last 2 bits. Pudding on the Ritz. On the Ritz. There's spangled gowns upon the bevy of highbrows from down the levee, the old misfits. Well, they're putting on the Ritz. That's where each and every Lulu Bell goes. Every Thursday evening with her swell bows. Robin Elbows, come with me, we'll attend the Jubilee. See them spend their last 2 bits. When they're
very much, Irving Berlin there with his composition, Putting on the Ritz, sung for you by Callum Gillies.
Thank you very much.
All right, we're going to do a slightly smaller band number, and this is where, Sam, you will be featured in shot, I promise you. I've been watching the stream, and you have been on, but this just includes the trio of myself, John Rixon on bass, Sam Ainslie on guitar, and Hannah Castleman as well. So when I say trio, I mean quartet. Performing a little Nat King Cole number for you. This is a tune that Nat recorded about 4 or 5 times in his career, so it's safe to say that he loved it, and we love it too. This is called Sweet Lorraine.
I just found joy. I'm as happy as a baby boy with another brand new choo-choo toy. Since I found my sweet Lorraine, a pair of eyes that are brighter than the summer skies. When you see them, you will realize why I love my sweet Lorraine. When it's raining, I don't miss the sun, for it's in my baby's smile. And to think that I am the lucky one who will lead her down the aisle. Each night I pray that nobody steals her heart away. I can't wait until that lucky day when I marry sweet Lorraine. It's raining, I don't miss the sun, for it's in my baby's smile. And to think that I am the lucky one who will lead her down the aisle. Each night I pray that nobody steals her heart away. I can't wait until that lucky day when I marry sweet Lorraine.
Thank you very much, sweet Lorraine. Hannah Castleman on vocals, Sam Ainslie on guitar, John Rixon.
Michael Smith on piano.
Thank you very much. Very kind of you. All right, we're going to transport you to New Orleans with a little number called Bourbon Street Parade. Sing along at home. This is the Bourbon Street Parade.
Thank you.
you very much. On the tambourine there for you, Mr. Callum Gillies. Very good, very good. Thank you very much. Hello, if you are just joining us. We are down for the count. We are here for about another 22 minutes plus encores. So you don't have to put up with us for two. yeah, and I don't know who's going to call for the encores. Maybe in the comments section you could start calling for the encores now. We will... Sorry, I've just been distracted by one of the comments. From Sam Roberts. Never underestimate the big Luke Davies. Brackets, I mean metaphorically, crying emoji. Is that one of your friends? Sam Roberts? Yes. Luke says, thanks. Bertie Richards loves the great atmosphere. Calvin is enjoying this immensely. Calvin, yeah.
Oh,
he is.
Sorry.
He is. Hannah Whitworth, he is the perfect dance partner. I don't know to whom we are referring. Lucy Pinkstone, Luke's sister, listening in Hertfordshire. That's all the comment. We don't know if she's having fun, not having fun, if she's still watching. But anyway, she was watching at some point, and she is in Hertfordshire. Thank you very much for everyone who has been donating to the tip jar on PayPal. We keep seeing emails pop up with people who are donating what you might have spent coming to see the show in a jazz club. We really appreciate it, and the more that we can... financially justify doing this, shall we say, the more we will do it for you. So every little helps and will help us do more things. We have loads of ideas about things that we could do with live streaming. So thank you very much for your support today and for the rest of 2020 and watching all of our lockdown videos and buying all our CDs, which has really been appreciated. We're going to do a tune now from one of our CDs, actually. This is from our album before last called Swing That Music. Features Hannah Castleman on vocals, Sam Ainslie on guitar. This is I'm Beginning to See the Light.
For moonlit skies, I never blink back at fireflies. But now that the stars are in your eyes, I'm beginning to see the light. I never went in for afterglow or candlelight by the mistletoe. But now that you turn the lamps down low, I'm beginning to see the light. Used to ramble through the park, shadow boxing after dark. Then you came and caused a spark that's a 4 o'clock fire now. I never made a by lantern shine. Rainbows in my wine, but now that your lips are burning in mine, I'm beginning to see the light.
How about that? Sam Ainslie on guitar. Hannah Castleman on vocals. That was I'm Beginning to See the Light. Callum, you're up. We're going to go now to a little Sammy Davis Jr. number. This is a lovely tune that Sammy Davis Jr. made famous, all about show business, called Mr. Bojangles. To sing it for you, Callum Gillies.
I knew a man, Bojangles, and he'll dance for you. In worn out shoes, with silver hair, a ragged shirt, and baggy pants. He would do the old soft shoe. He could jump so high. Jump so high, and then he'd lightly touch down. I met him in a cell down in New Orleans. I was, when I was down and out, he looked to me to be the very eyes of age. As he spoke right out, he talked of life. Lord, he talked of life. Laughed, slapped his leg a step. He said his name was Bojangles. Then he danced a lick right across the cell. He grabbed his pants, took a better stance, then he jumped up high. That's when he clicked his heels. Then he let go a laugh. Lord, he let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. That was Mr. Bojangles. That was Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Lord, he could dance. Told me of the time he worked in minstrel shows, traveling throughout the South. He spoke with tears how 15 years, how his dog and he, they just travel about. Then his dog up and died. Then his dog up and died. After 15 years, he still grieves. He said, I dance now every chance I get down in honky-tonks. For my drinks and tips. But most of the time I spend behind these county bars. Son, I drinks a bit. Then he shook his head. Oh, Lord. When he shook his head, I could swear I heard someone say, please, please.
Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Come back and dance, and dance, and dance. Come back and dance, Mr. Bojangles.
And the crowd go wild. Callum Gillies.
Thank you very
much. Mr. Bojangles. All right, we're going to swap the next two round. We're going to do a little Duke Ellington number for you now. This is a little clarinet feature featuring Alex Weston King on clarinet called Rockin' in Rhythm. But before that, you have to listen to me set things up with a little Duke Ellington piano solo, which he called Kinda Dukish. Hope you enjoy this one. This is for all you Lindy Hoppers out there. Grab your dancing shoes, dance around your living rooms or your kitchens or your gardens or your sheds. Hope you enjoyed this. This is Kinda Dukish, followed by Rockin' in Rhythm.
Definitely, hopefully, let's see. Thank you.
it up for Luke Davis on trumpet there. Alex Weston King on clarinet, Simon Joyner on the trumpet, and also Luke Pinkstone and Katie Edwards on the saxophones as well. That was Duke Ellington's Rocking in Rhythm. Right, one more little check of the text console before we let you get on with your evenings. What's been happening? Ollie Davies says, great trumpet solo. Don't know whether that was to you, Luke, or you, Simon, but the surname makes me think it might be your brother. Well, your brother's very happy. We don't know about the other Luke sister. Bertie, oh, I've read that one. Encore. Colin, thank you very much. We may well do an encore after this one. Sarah Smith says, encore. Barry Sax and drums, ideally. So we'll do a Barry Sax and drums feature, perhaps. That would be nice. By the way, when I finish talking to everyone. What else? Sam Roberts says, hello from as well, mate. Sam Pinkstone, hello and love from Denver. That's amazing. Two US states are represented, only another 48 to go. Ben Brindley, love this song. We heard this when we saw you at Ronnie Scott's Great End to the Weekend. Eleanor Jones is replying to comment. Thanks, Ellie, my wife. That's very kind of you. Shan Rixon says, hi, Klaus. Is that a joke? That's a joke. Okay, sure. Alan says, what smooth jazz. At times, it's like being transported back to 1935 with some of the pieces. Both vocalists fantastic with their distinct voices. Wonderful to watch your live feed. Thank you very much, Alan. And thank you to everyone who has been watching us. This is the last tune before the encore. So when we do this, we're going to pretend like it's the end of the gig. And we're going to pretend that the crowd go wild. And then we'll do an encore. So you always go wild. So this is the last tune before the encore. It's a little Frank Sinatra number called That's Life.
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top in June. I said that's life.
That's life.
And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I won't let it, no, won't let it get me down. 'Cause this final world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down, over and out, but I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life. I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, babe, but my heart just wouldn't buy it. And if nothing's shaking come this here July, well, I'll jump right on a big bird and fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out. Still I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. I'm alive. I can't deny it. I got a great faith, but my heart just wouldn't buy it. And if nothing's shaking come this here July, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball.
Oh, All right, we hope you're clapping along at home. Let me, for the final time, introduce you to the band. On the tenor sax and baritone sax, you've been listening to Luke Pinkstone. On the alto sax, Katie Edwards. On the tenor saxophone, Alex Weston King. On the guitar, I swear he's been here all evening, Sam Ainslie. On the trumpet, give it up for Luke Davies. On the trumpet, Simon Joyner. On the drums, John Rixon. Did I say on the drums? I mean on the bass, John Rixon. On the drums, James Smith. And on vocals, give it up for the marvellous Hannah Castleman. Callum Gillies.
And of course, please give a very warm household round of applause for our wonderful band leader, Mr. Mike Paul Smith.
Thank you very much. The internet, we have been down for the count. We'll see you next time. We're going to get Callum and Hannah. We'll let's pretend that the audience are right in front of us. Let's stand up and take a bow. Why not? Let's bow. Yeah, that's wonderful. Thank you so much, everyone, for tuning in. The PayPal notifications on my iPad are going absolutely berserk. Some of you, everyone who has donated, has been incredibly generous. Some of the amounts are absolutely unbelievably generous. Thank you so much for your... I mean, it's not that much. No, it is. Are we really? Is it this camera that we're talking to at the moment? This camera? That one? The one that's on? Thank you so much for your support. We really appreciate it. If you haven't donated yet, or even if you have and you want to donate more, I guess the PayPal tip jar is somewhere around my face. Look at my face and look up, left, right, or below, and hopefully you'll find the PayPal tip jar or the link to our Bandcamp store where you can buy our physical CDs, which we can post to you, or downloads of our albums. We have a new album out, which is our Christmas album. It's available for pre-order now, which doesn't mean anything at all. You'll pay for it and you'll get it in the post in a few days' time. And it's by far our biggest album to date, 15 songs featuring the 28-piece Down for the Count Concert Orchestra, and we're sure that you'll love it. So please do head to our Bandcamp store. And hopefully, in December, if we're allowed, we will be hosting two socially distanced gigs. One is on Wednesday, the 9th of December at Dorking Halls in Surrey. We've got a matinee and an evening performance there of our Swing Into Christmas show. And then on Thursday, the 17th of December, we'll be at Cadogan Hall in London at 5 p.m. and 8 p.m. for two more Swing Into Christmas shows. We hope they're going to happen. We're feeling good about them. But if they do have to get rescheduled, your tickets will roll over to a new date. And if you can't make the new date, you'll get your money back, no questions asked. Cadogan Hall is selling really well. We've sold about 80% of the tickets. There's just a few left. So do head over to the Cadogan Hall website if you want to buy. We would love to see you there. It's featuring not the 11-piece Down for the Count, but the 28-piece Down for the Count Concert Orchestra, including our very special friends from City String Ensemble. And we would love to see you there. We have a couple of thank yous. We've had loads of comments on the chat deck saying how wonderful the sound has been, and that is thanks to our marvellous sound engineer, Jack Childs. And to the staff at Halo for doing the sound, the lighting, the stage, everything, and being incredibly welcoming. We've had an absolutely marvellous time. So directly behind me, I would like to show our appreciation to Jack and Phil and Kieran from Halo Lighting in London for having us, and we can highly recommend this space. And we have lots of ideas of things that we can do in this space, not all of which I'm sure they would approve of. But we will see. We will see what the future holds. Thank you so much for joining us on this Sunday evening in this very strange year, and for all your support, which really has meant a lot to us, watching all of our lockdown videos, which we have a new one coming out in a few days. So we would like to say thank you to all of you at home for tuning in and watching us. We really appreciate it. We're going to give you a round of applause. So I hate to lower the tone. I wonder if anyone is watching this for the first ever time and has never seen our encore before. What do you think the chances are? Slim to none. Although we've never been to Chicago before, and there's someone in Chicago, so who knows? Anyway, if this is the first time you're watching us, I'm very sorry. And I should probably give you a little back explanation. This here is Callum Gillies. And tonight he is fulfilling the fantasy of many of our fans who would love to have Callum in their living room. And Callum recently got married, which is good for Callum. Maybe it's good for Laura, but he has broken the hearts of so many of our fans up and down the country, and indeed, as tonight has proven, around the world. And so we make Callum sing this song about loneliness, isolation, quarantine, tier 3 restrictions, lockdown. When will it ever end? Will there be a vaccine? This is a little tune called Just a Gigolo. We have been the Down for the Count Swing Orchestra. Thank you very much for joining us. I'm sure you've been a great audience. We appreciate your tips. And your generosity. Oh, another one just popped up there, look. Anthony Robinson, thank you, Anthony Robinson. We're going to leave you with this little tune. I'm sure all of you at home will identify with it. Just a Gigolo.
Oh, you fit 2 in that time, well done. Go.
I'm just a Gigolo. And everywhere I go, people know the part I'm playing. Well, I'm paid for every dance.
Thank you.
Selling each romance. Oh, what they saying?
No, what they saying on the chat? They said, did they like my hair? Does it fit on the screen?
Do they like your hair? Probably not.
And there will come a day when my youth will pass away. What will they say about me?
Perfect.
When the end comes, I know they'll say, just a gigolo. Well, life goes on. Without me, I'm just a gigolo.
Gigolo.
Everywhere I go,
gigolo.
People
gigolo.
Know the part
gigolo.
I'm playing.
Gigolo. Gigolo. Gigolo.
Well, I'm paid for every dance,
gigolo.
Selling each romance.
Gigolo.
Ooh,
gigolo. Gigolo.
What they say.
Gigolo. Gigolo. Gigolo.
And there will come a day when my youth will pass away. Oh, what will they say about me? When the end comes, I know they'll say, just a gigolo. Well, life goes on without me, 'cause I'm just a gigolo. And everywhere I go, people know the part I'm playing, 'cause I'm paid for every dance, selling each romance. Oh, what they say. And there will come a day, and youth will pass away. What will they say about me? When the end comes, I know they'll say, just a gigolo. Life goes on without me, 'cause I ain't got nobody. Oh, and there's nobody that cares for me. There's nobody that cares for me. I'm so sad and lonely. Sad and lonely, sad and lonely. Won't some sweet mama come and just take a chance with me? 'Cause I ain't so bad. She will only be, only be. Zangy doofy vap, with up. I ain't got nobody. Oh, and there's nobody there. Cares for me, there's nobody that cares for me. Mr.
nobody that cares for me. There's nobody that cares for me. I'm so sad and lonely. Sad and lonely, sad and lonely. Won't some sweet mama come and just take a chance with me? 'Cause I tested negative. Oh, that feels better. Makes me feel this way. Oh, I'm so sad. I'm so alone. Got nobody there to call my own. Lockdown's been hard. Those lonely nights, nobody there to hold me tight. Finished all my puzzles. Every single one of them had one piece missing. Oh, none of them are finished. No one can help me. I'm so unfulfilled. I've got so much to give. Nobody to give it to. I reach out on Zoom, but I can never find the unmute button. They just laugh at me. It's so sad. I can't do this. There's too many. There's Teams. There's Zoom. There's Skype. There's WhatsApp. I just can't do it. You know, I tried putting my career online. Being a gigolo online, it's quite difficult. You know, trying to convince somebody that you were, you know, in the same, escorting them to some fine family quiz. Hey, Mom and Dad, meet my new boyfriend. Here he is on a screen share. Don't you worry. We tried green screen. We tried green screen. I bought a backdrop from Amazon. I know. Terrible. Terrible.
What
it's a lonely life. The struggles, the trials and tribulations of a lockdown as a gigolo, Mike. Something you wouldn't appreciate. I thank you. I'm so lonely. I'm so lonely. There ain't no one, 'cause I'm so lonely. Oh, nobody, nobody cares for me.
Sorry, Mum.